Given the history of the student, I do not feel that there was a copycat situation.
One day after the Omaha school shooting, a Des Moines student brings a gun to school. Fortunately, no one was hurt thanks to quick-thinking school staff.
News Channel 8's Laura Nichols shows us how it all unfolded.
Steve and Cynthia, no one was hurt, but 17-year-old Kimbron Page is now in police custody for possession of a firearm on school grounds. It all started after lunchtime at Des Moines Hoover High School. Page and two friends came back late from off-campus lunch. When a school staff member approached them about being tardy, Page ran away, throwing his jacket in a locker in the process. The school resource officer spotted the small handgun in the pocket of the jacket, and Page was later caught in a different part of the school. Police say the gun was loaded. Hoover High Principal Doug Wheeler credits his staff for acting so quickly.
It brings a sinking feeling to your stomach. You know, I'm responsible for 1,200 students and 1,200 people's children. And I'm just happy I've got such a good staff that was able to track it down.
Police say Page is going before a judge this evening. The judge will determine if he will be tried as a juvenile or an adult. We'll keep you updated and bring you more on this story at 10.
Okay, Laura, there are obvious legal consequences to this, but what is the school going to do in the way of discipline?
Principal Wheeler told us today that he's going to seek the maximum punishment for Page, and that is expulsion.
Okay, Laura Nichols in the newsroom. Thank you.